Should I be helping more?
I think we have a complete set of those now.
Boy.
Sir.
The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Oh!
is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Ah, fresh air feels good. That's over. So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... And then I don't know.
I'm missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chained dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King.
Thank you. Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? By gods?
No.
Make you something? What's it gonna be? Bitch. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.